Just saw a little lad whose head stuck in a saucepan.